So without further ado, I'd like to invite all the children here today to give a greeting to Mr. Cho Lang Lin. And yes, we can start.
Amazing to, after so many years the classical music developed since the Renaissance and before, to have these archaic instruments with four strings through chamber music being able to communicate and to move emotionally human being more than probably anything else in the world today. We have most sophisticated artificial intelligence and robots and all kinds of computers, yet it's through these archaic instruments that we can communicate the most profound emotions nowadays, and I think for many, many years ago. So I think it's a very special lesson for everybody, of not only the players, but the listeners, the chamber music have, through our music making. We have a personal goal, and we have a common goal for communicating something, and I think that's what life should be about. So that's my idea of teaching chamber music from a very, 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 very early age. So I would like to welcome both Ms. Andrea Fessler and Mr. Jordan Lee Kim.
Thank you, Eduardo, and thank you all for coming here today. My name is Andrea Fessler, and I'm the founder and executive director of Premier Performances. Premier Performances is a registered charity that I founded in 2007, and we bring the best classical musicians in the world to Hong Kong for performances and outreach, contributing to a vibrant arts and cultural life and making classical music accessible to all. In addition to the Hong Kong International Chamber Music Festival, we also run a year-round recital series, a family series for young audiences, and a chamber music in schools program, where we bring specially trained ensembles, mostly from Australia, into local schools, and also give teacher training to teach a more inspiring and creative approach to the teaching of music. This is the seventh year of the Hong Kong International Chamber Music Festival, and the fifth year that Mr. Cho Yang Lin has been our artistic director, and together he has certainly brought the festival to a new level. We have more than 15 top international musicians here in Hong Kong for 2 weeks, making five different concerts and a variety of outreach programs as well. I think there are more than 30 events over the two-week period of the festival, and we have three more concerts to go. We've had two concerts so far. We have one tomorrow afternoon at Hong Kong University at 3 o'clock, and then Tuesday night we have the Emerson Quartet, and Wednesday night is our festival finale. We also have some interesting outreach programs. For example, on Monday night, we have three of the younger artists in the festival talking about what their careers have been like and giving insights into what a career in music consists of. So maybe some of your children might be interested in listening to that. Please, if you're interested in learning more about the festival or about career performances, please go to our website, which is www.pphk.org. And now, I would like to introduce Mr. Cho Yang.
西班牙作曲家Albanese 就写的 Tango。你们知道 Tango 是什么吗？怎么知道？有没有听过 Tango？ 有看过，好不好看？跳舞的嘛，对不对？你喜欢吗？觉得 Tango 很漂亮吗？ OK， 好，希望你也喜欢这个音乐。OK， 然后第二个曲子呢，是你有没有听过一个很伟大的小提琴家叫克莱斯勒，对吗？Chrysler， 你懂 Chrysler？ 那什么 ？Chrysler？OK，、okay, 很棒的，顶尖的小提琴演奏家，但是也是一个很好的作曲家。他写了一首你们也许听过或者拉过的《中国花鼓》，你们听过的曲子《中国花鼓》，对不对？有吗？哇，你电视的曲子多。我问你什么问题？作曲家多点。太棒了。OK， 我们先听你们演奏这两首曲子，然后我们再听年轻的一代的演奏。